A blessed day, guys. Allow me to share this video. Educational video. Ang imo-monitor ko ngayon, guys, itong civil work, no? Civil work. Ipakita ko sa inyo, video ko ito sa inyo. Expecting you guys na magkaroon kayo ng idea sa pag-prepare ng slabbing, mag-prepare ng slabbing sa mga bakal, no? So kabakal naman tayo, guys. Other guys ka electrical, sometimes guys ka plumber tayo, sometimes guys ka fire pro. So ngayon, guys, ang ipakita ko sa inyo ang civil work, guys. So ito ang preparation nila, guys, sa civil work, guys. So, video ko ito, guys, dahan-dahan para makita niyo, guys, kung paano nila arrange ang round bakal. So, ganito, guys. So ito ang una nilang ginagawa, guys, oh. Ito ang una nilang ginagawa, guys, sa bakal. So every building, every unit, 5 stories building, and every floor 20 rooms, 10 rooms left side, 10 rooms right side. So all in all, every floor 20 rooms, every floor 20 rooms, okay? So ngayon, guys, kabakal muna tayo, guys, kabakal. So itong mga arrangement nila sa bakal, guys, pag flooring nila, guys, slabbing, bakal preparation, slabbing. So dito, guys, ha, isa-isa pa itong bakal dito, guys. Isa-isang bakal, guys. So ang gagawin nila, guys, mag-pouring cement sila sa shear wall. So shear wall ito, guys, buhos every wall. Yan, guys. Isang bakal pa yan, guys, ha. Isang bakal, isa-isaing bakal pa yan na kahiga, guys. Single bakal. Dito sa wall side. Yan, guys, oh. Bytus ang bakal, guys. Body-body system, guys, oh. Bytus ang bakal. Bytus vertically. Dalawa-dalawa yan, guys. Dalawa-dalawa ang bakal nila, guys. Dalawa-dalawa. Dalawa-dalawa ang bakal nila, guys. So plumbing, guys. Ito ang plumbing, lavatory at saka air vent. Yan, guys. Preparasyon sa pero ang focus natin ngayon, guys, kabakal tayo, kabakal. Okay, dito, guys, ang nangyari dito, guys. Dito, guys. So ang dugtong nila, guys, alternate, ha. Alternate ang dugtong nila, guys, oh. Alternate nila, guys, oh. Ina-alternate nila, guys. Oh, hindi straight joint, guys. Alternate, guys, oh. Alternate, oh. Alternate, oh. Alternate ang kanilang pagtirada sa pag-join sa bakal. So shear wall vertical by 2x2 bakal. Body-body system ang bakal dito, guys. Dito na, guys. Dito na, guys, oh. Dito ito na ang preparasyon nila sa bakal, guys. Kita mo, guys. Bakal preparasyon, guys. See? Mga joint, guys. Yan na, guys. Yung mga bakal, guys. Paano nila i-arrange yung bakal? So guys, maraming salamat sa mga subscribers na at saka yung sumusubscribe pa. Civil Works tayo, guys, Civil Works. Civil Works tayo, guys. So, maraming salamat, guys, to update this educational video. So, dito, guys, final na ito, guys. May electrical na, guys, ha. So, in-inspect ko yung electrical, guys. Yung piping layout, in-inspect ko na, guys. So, dito, guys, dito na ang kanilang kabakal na arrangement, guys, oh. Kabakal, guys. Mamayang hapon, guys, magbuhos na sila, guys. Mamayang hapon. This side lang, guys. Left side, buhusan na nila ito, guys, mamayang hapon. But ang left side is still preparing for buhos. So, thank you, guys. Have a blessed day. At saka, guys, ang ganda dito, guys, oh. Nandito sila sa ganda talaga, guys. The coconut tree becomes a garden. The coconut tree, guys, as you see, the coconut tree like a Bermuda. So this one, coconut tree. Oh. We are surrounded by a coconut tree, guys. This project is surrounded by a coconut tree. Take note, guys. Oh, nakita mo, guys. Oh, we are surrounded by a coconut trees. In a mile distance, guys, the coconut tree, as we look the coconut tree, it likes a Bermuda. So, Mount Apo, guys, tingnan mo ang Mount Apo, guys. So, assuredly 100% oxygen dito, guys. Assuredly 100% oxygen dito, guys. 100% oxygen. Because this project is surrounded by coconut trees. Surrounded by trees. So salamat, guys. Thank you, guys. So I'm now in a fourth floor, guys. I'm now in a fourth floor. So thank you, guys. I'm standing at the fourth floor of this building. Building number 14. Thank you, guys. Have a blessed day in Christ Jesus, our Lord God and Savior. For there is only one God and one mediator between God and men. The man is Christ Jesus. Whoever confesses that Jesus Christ is Lord God and Savior, the God Almighty is in him and he is in God. Amen. Amen. Amen.